That was not when we had solos in a recent Robinson and trumpet. Isaac and Hearn, trombone, and Christian King, and the two boys. These are ladies. If we'd have had one last spring, we got to hear that last spring. Since we didn't, we played it for you this spring. Next piece, Ms. Wilson will come conduct a piece called Moose Juice by Sammy Nestico. If any of you were in jazz band, junior high, middle school, and all the way through high school, Sammy Nestico should be a big name in this realm. He was a composer. He passed away earlier this year, and pulled this out. I played this when I was in school. Love this piece, and we thought we'd just play it in memory of Sammy Nestico.
Thank you.
Isaac Burke, Quick Brown, and Arthur Sachs. Of course, we can go back to the Netherlands, Kodos, Africa. Next piece, doesn't need any introduction at all. But there are four solos on this. We're starting off with, who's on first? Isaac, Brody, Courtney, and then James Campbell, bring up the rear and enter. One out. Here we go. Thank you. yourself. Please give these kids time after they get done playing, guarantee this way, and help clear this out. It's got to be gone tonight. Usually after the auditorium, we leave until the next morning, but we can't do that here. I've got gym classes. They're gracious enough to let us have our stuff here, up here for a day and a half. So, I'd like to personally thank you all for coming out, the faculty and staff here at PHS and the administration, and the people in the community as well. This last song is our favorite song, as you can tell. I think we've got a couple solos in here. I'm not sure you will hear. I know I lost one. Oh yeah, we got two, three. I'll let you try to figure out who they are. Other than that, thank you guys for coming out.
Thank you guys, have a good evening.